Lights up on the field. Pilots ready for flight. Drivers behind the line. And 3, 2, 1, go.
And here we go. Qualification match number 24 on our way through. Our qualification match is here at the Hudson Valley Regional. Team 2872 in a Thomas Road, releasing some fuel into that neutral zone. From the Mid-Atlantic region. Let's see what they can come up with in this match. Team 395, two-train robotics, looking to maneuver around and line themselves up. Midnight Adventures looking to feed a gear into their robot as the Red Alliance currently holds a 120-55. Advantage. 91 seconds to go. Plenty of time for Blue Line.